Elistratov Dmitry. Research topic, reliability of methods for calculating heating system for digital model. Today's measure is for principles of energy efficiency and energy saving implementation with the framework of the RF energy policy. Are actively integrated through the introduction of digital technologies in almost all spheres in human life. Reducing energy intensity is as improving the function of residential heating system are not exception. The aim of improving such system and finding efficient solution is explained by the existing problem of providing a flexible and favorable thermal regime in the premises for all users at the same time. To date, most of the solutions to this problem have focused on the heat point, namely the introduction of advised control and regulation methods for the flow and temperature of the heating medium. However, this approach assumes a whole building team heating system as a single end consumer. Such an assumption reduced the effect of optimizing the heat consumption system, as external factors have a point impact on the thermal comfort level in each room. Consequently, there is a need to diagnose and implement mental control methods for heating systems as a single unit and its individual components. The progressive growth in application of information technology in both the construction and housing sectors is generating resources that can be used to create digital models of buildings and structures, and engineering systems are no exception. The idea of creating a digital duplicate of an object implies its integration with dispatching system as a way to manage. Creating a digital twin of the heating system requires not only the verification of the design parameters of each system element, but also the adequacy of the intelligent link, namely the description of the heat and hydrodynamic processes that take place in the system. Objective of study: determine of validity of existing mathematical models of the hydraulic regime of heating systems as an intelligent component for the construction of a digital analog. There are several methods of the scientific literature for describing the hydraulic behavior of heating systems, the classification of which is shown in figure.
Let us calculate a single pipe heating system with the one of the branches shown in figure 5. Calculation of heating pipes will be carried out by the method of the dynamic pressures. As the most unfavorable ring, we take the circulation ring including standpipe 10. Let us calculate the same branch of the heating system using several existing hydraulic calculation methods in order to compare the final results. Accordingly, the input data for the following method will be the same as for the dynamic pressure method.
According to the results of the forward and reverse hydraulic calculation methods, one of the branch of the heating system, we have obtained the pressure losses of the main and secondary rings, as well as distribution of flow rates across the risers. Let us present the results of the calculations in the form of diagram, figure 6, figure 7, and figure 8. The main circulation ring CK1 and the two secondary rings CK2 and CK3 pass through riser 10, riser 8, and riser 8 respectively. Let us take two direct method of resistance characteristics as the basic method and in relation to it express to deviation of the obtained pressure losses by other methods in riser 10 in percent. As shown in the diagram figure 8, the distribution of flow rates in the riser pipes takes on different values depending on the calculation method. Moreover, their values are not equal to the flow rates used to calculate the system by direct calculation method. Differences in the results obtained may be based on certain uncertainties of each of the methods considered due to the peculiarities. Methods such as the resistance characteristic method, the equivalent resistance method, and the dynamic pressure method have been developed by the authors to simplify and save time during the calculations. Therefore, appropriate multiplying indicators were applied. The application of such aggregated indicators can affect the accuracy of the calculation result and subsequently the performance of the heating system, which is determined by accurate hydraulic calculation. Nowadays, such calculations can be carried out using computer programs, so it is necessary not to use simplified method, but on the contrary to complicate them and to identify new dependencies. For example, to use not tabulated averages values of local resistance coefficients of elements of heating systems, but to calculate them using appropriate formulas for the reference book, in which dependence of local drag coefficient on the fluid flow mode is taken into account, which is not reflected in any of the calculations method. Consider change in local drag coefficient values under conditions of overgrowing of pipes and an additional increase of hydraulic friction coefficient due to considerable cooling of water in pipelines. The hydraulic calculation must also reflect change in the temperature of the heat transfer medium, in particular under conditions of regulating the heat output of radiators. Therefore, mathematical description of thermal and hydraulic regime of heating system requires clarification and additional theoretical and experimental research. Since the concept of building digital analogs of a considered object and systems is based on development and validation of mathematical models with high level of adequacy.